Let my prayer come before you. Incline your ear to my cry. For my soul is full of troubles, and my life draws near to the grave. Just as today we have problems and needs, we go through pains and sufferings, the men of the past also had their moments of afflictions and anguish and pain, because the Psalm 88, a psalm written by Korah, which speaks about his affliction, his anguish, his despair. My dear friends, despite of all the problems and troubles and so much injustices and all the calamities, so many bad things that we have to witness in this world, despite this living hell that this world has been, God, through His Holy Spirit, desires to enter you in order for you to be strong and overcome all of your tribulations, all of your anguishes, all of your suffering. And I can tell you this, dear friends. I can tell you this. I am a witness, a living witness of the Spirit of God. God is a Spirit. God is a Spirit. And because He is a Spirit, He needs a body, a substance, a living substance, in order for Him to manifest Himself through. And He wants to use your body. He wants to enter you with His Holy Spirit. He wants to enter you through the Holy Spirit in order for you to become strong enough to overcome all of your problems, all of your troubles, all of your addictions, all of the disgrace that this world brings against us. However, one thing we cannot forget. God never, ever, in no time, will do anything in our lives by imposition, just because He wants to do it. No, He needs that we also want His Spirit. He needs us to desire Him. It's like Jesus said, "He who thirsts, come to me and drink." He had the living water to give to everyone, but He could only give it to those who would come to ask of Him, those who would say, "I want it." Do you want it, dear friends? Do you want it? Do you desire truly to drink of this water, to have your body filled by the Spirit of the Most High? This is possible. How, if I am a sinner, a terrible sinner? It doesn't matter. If you want, He will wash your being. He will cleanse you. He will turn you into a new person, and then He will fill you with the living, pure water of the Spirit.